Hey guys, it is Drew here at Carter My Eye, and today I have a video to share with you, and this is a brand new product from Summer CHA 2011, and this is all Prima product that is for sale on my Etsy store. I actually did a pre-order quite a while ago, and so most of it is sold. Well, nothing that I'm going to show you is sold. All of that I'm going to show you is still in stock, but I did have much more. So make sure to check out my Etsy store. I'll put the URL right there to my Etsy shop, and I'll also link below in the description box my Etsy store. So again, this is all Prima 2011, and on my Etsy store, it is below retail, and if you order over $50 in the United States, your order ships for free. So, let's get started with the brand new Prima. So first, we have the North Country collection. This is the 8x8 paper stack. The 6x6 one is sold. I did have it, but I'm just going to share with you this 8x8 paper stack. Really fun patterns. I love this Christmas collection. It's one of my favorite Christmas collections released out of all the companies. I just really like the colors, how they added that pop of blue. It's kind of wintry, and I really like the fresh images and patterns on there. So that is the North Country 8x8 stack. I do not have the 6x6, so I cannot show you that. Here is the printery. This is a printer. This was one of the most loved collections at CHA. This is a printer. This is almost gone, you guys. And it is black and white, very vintage, grungy, distressed, great looking. I think I'm going to zoom in a bit just for, whoa. Sorry about that. Zoom in a bit just for the papers. Really great. It's black and cream and like brown and white, but it has hints of like a minty, soft green color, and I'll show you. See that? It's kind of like has a little bit of that minty green color in there. It's a really fun collection. And there's also the 6x6 paper pad. Again, this is the 8x8 paper pad. So you have two different sizes to choose from there. The patterns are just the same. Next collection is the a la Prima, which I am in love. I really like the colors in this collection. Again, it's a la Prima. We have the 8x8 and also the 6x6 paper pad in stock. These are really fun colors of turquoise, yellows, greens, grays, and white, white like cream tones. So this is a la Prima. And I love this page. I love that masked image. It's just like, it does the work of masking your page for you. So that was that one. Again, there is a 6x6 size. The next collection is Romantique. And this one, 6x6, is sold out, but we do have the 8x8. And I love the images. Really fun vintage images on here. So I'm just gonna flip through here. Great. Color scheme as well. Very vintage, shabby chic looking. So that is Romantique. There is also another very shabby collection, which is Pixie Glen. And we do have the 6x6 in stock of the Pixie Glen. This is the 8x8 that I'm going to show you. It's a bit easier to get the patterns on the camera. So here we are. Really pretty tones of like very soft pastel colors in here. So that's the 8x8, and here is that 6x6 paper pad. And last but not least, out of the six new paper collections is Londonderry. This is the 8x8, and we do also have the 6x6 in stock. So here is Londonderry. Great sort of school themed, not really school themed, but more like child friendly themed. So perfect for your kids layouts or mini albums, whatever you'd like to use them on. So there's the 8x8, and we do have the 6x6 as well. Now I'm going to zoom out a bit to show you some of the other fun new products. We also have to go with all of the collections. The Jardiniere flowers. These go with the Londonderry collection. And again, these are the Jardiniere. And if you just search Jardiniere on your search, if that'll focus. And again, this is Londonderry. And let me just think that maybe it's because I'm not zoomed out all the way. There we go. Jardiniere Londonderry. So there's a Londonderry. Here is a la Prima to coordinate with your a la Prima paper. This is the printery. I love that rose right there. Here is North Country to go with your Christmas. Pixie Glen. And last but not least, Romantique. Also, to coordinate with the collections are the Essential Tube of Flowers. You get a total of 65 flower pieces. And these, if you just search the Essentials, or just go under Paper Flowers in the categories, or you just search simply search North Country or the collection you want to look for. But when I'm always searching, I like to go through all of the pages on the website and just look at everything. So this goes with your North Country collection. Here is A La Prima, Londonderry, and Romantique. The other two, Pixie Glen and Princery collections, are out of stock at the moment, but I should be getting them in soon. Also new from Ingvild, Bome, and Prima are the Comfort Craft Tools. We are all out of the Comfort Craft Knife, but we do still have quite a few of the Distressing Tools. And these tools are a very comfortable grip. They have two different sizes of this sort of grinder to grind your paper. So you do get two different sizes. This is the one I have in here. You could distress your edges using the blade on that side. On this side, you have a simple bone folder. On this side, you have like a sort of a very nice file, either to file the edge of your chipboard pages to get that extra paper off, or you could also gently sand paper to make it shabby chic looking. And at the tip here, you have a wire brush to scratch your papers, and also a rub-on transfer. So tons of tools in one. You might want to check out this. You could simply search tool on my shop, because I only carry Prima tools. So if you just search tool, you'll be able to find the Comfort Craft tool. Or you can simply search 890-940. So there's that Comfort Craft tool. Also, let me check here. To match the collections, we have the tiles. This one is in North Country, and these are resin collage tiles. You get a total of 6 1x1 squares. Here is Londonderry and A La Prima. All the other ones are out of stock at the moment. And we also do have the chipboard stickers to go with the collection. So this goes with your Pixie Glen collection. You get a total of 22 die-cut chipboard shapes, great thick chipboard, and they are adhesive-backed. So again, that is Pixie Glen. You also have Romantique. These are perfect, quick and easy to make albums and pages using these. A ton in a package as well. These, oh, in Romantique you get 22, in A La Prima you get 30. And everything is based from a 12x12 sheet. So all this was printed on a 12x12 sheet, then die cut. So it's not like you're getting less in a pack. This one's 24. Do you see that dress form there? I love it. So that's Printery. You also have your Londonderry. And again, you get 24 pieces. And last but not least, you have your North Country, and you get a total of 36 pieces. So great for your Christmas project. So those are the chipboard stickers that coordinate with the collections. Also, we have some new flowers. These are the Meredith flowers. So if you'd simply just search Meredith in the shop search at the top. Again, I'll put the link below to the shop. This is Meredith in Myrrh. The collection is Myrrh, and you get two really pretty flowers here and here, and a awesome butterfly. And we have them in Myrrh. This one, it comes in Rubine. And last but not least, we have Natural. So those three colors. Also, brand new flowers, we have the Coiled Pearls collection. So you could search Coiled Pearls. And this one is an Emily. We also have it in the Catherine collection. And last but not least, Grace. So these are great little accent flowers, really pretty coiled satin flowers. We also have some brand new leaves. These are the Splendor Fall Mixed Leaves, and they are autumn leaves. You get a total of 24 pieces, and they are glittered mulberry paper. Also, we have the Celyon collection, and that is Celyon, an attic. You could also simply search the item numbers that I give you. We also tag all our items with item numbers. So this, you get 6 pieces, and they are very pretty flowers, fabric flowers with a bead clustered center. We also have the new Halloween vine. This one is the Trick or Treat Harvest in Nightfall. And it's just really, really great pumpkins vine. Perfect for your Halloween projects. Also brand new from Prima are the cotton tapes. You get 1 yard of each 3 tapes. This one's kind of like a baby soft blue white color. This one's a whiter white and this one's a cream. So you get 3 different colors and they could be dyed, stained, inked. So that is 550813. We also have the new, I have a couple of the new Satan crystals. The other ones have sold, but these are in a bird branch with a bird and a leaf vine. So you could just search Satan crystals to find those. Also, on the crystal kick, we have the new Satan crystals in the little baubles. And can you see the facets? Oh my gosh, these look like diamonds. I'm not joking. These are the nicest, prettiest crystals I've ever seen in my life. So this is one of the collections. You get 50 pieces. We also have this one, which is champagne. This one's coffee shop. This one's matte rouge. I named them all, so that's not the actual name of them. But can you see that kind of smoky undertone in the crystal? Super pretty. This one's Aurora Borealis. Has a really pretty iridescent shine. Here's a la Prima. And I cannot remember the name of this one. So, just look under Satan crystals. But again, you get 50 pieces of each. And they are absolutely amazingly faceted crystals. This one has a glitter in it. They're so pretty. So those are the Satan crystals. Also, from Ingvild Bolme, we have the Shabby Chic Treasures. This is the windows. And you get 3 resin window frames that you could use on your projects, on your mini album covers or layouts or whatever you'd like to use. That's the only resin piece we have in stock. All of them have sold. As far as the metals, we do have the bird cages and the bird cages with the stands. And these are metal. They're really nice and heavy pieces, and they could be inked, dyed, stained, whatever you want to do with them. So also, for new flowers, we have some of the new individual packs that don't have, like, a specific collection. These are the Flax Scents in Grain. Really pretty layers of tulle and soft material with, like, a really pretty beaded center. These are the Flax Scents in Barley, so I guess there were 2 Flax Scents flowers. These are gorgeous with leaves already on them, and they're burlap, a very soft burlap. And also we have Elsa in white, and really pretty bundled flowers with pearl center. And I need to get through these quickly because the camera's almost dead. Here are the fantasy butterflies, and this is in forest, and these ones are in jewel. Super pretty butterflies. These are the new Melody collection. This one's in white. Then we also have it in, I think this is sepia. Yes, Melody and Sepia. You get 2 birds with sequin encrusted wings, 2 butterflies, and 2 flowers. Also, new vines, we have the Melody in Maide. Super glittering, sparkly vine. And also, we have the Crystal Palace in Black Ice. Also, we have the new Sheerwood Roses in Cottage. I love the shape of these roses, and those colors are absolutely amazing. And some of the most requested flowers that we have sold a ton of are the Jillian flowers. And we only have 3 colors left of coffee. They're puffball flowers. White and raspberry. We also do have the Bristow blooms in ruby. And we have 1 clear stamp left. This is a Romantique clear stamp. It looks like this. Really pretty image. And last but not least are the new trims. And let me move this out of the way so I could share with you the new trims. You get 6 yards of the trim. We do have the tassel brown, and this is amazingly soft trim. It is so soft. It is crazy how soft this is. But this is a tassel brown trim, and you get 6 yards for, I think it's $5.49. Super pretty. Tassel in brown. We also have the tassel in the baby blue, or the, like the teal color. Really pretty aqua color. So that will go perfect with that brown. And we also do have it in the gold. So absolutely gorgeous, new tassel trims. And the last trim that we have is the cotton lace. And it looks like this. Super pretty. So if you like crocheted lace, this one is for you. Perfectly to stain dye or ink. So that's all the brand new Prima. You guys, look at all of this lovely Prima product up there. So that is all the brand new Prima, you guys. And I hope you go take a look at it and pick yourself up some brand new Prima. Again, it's at scrappyhappiness.etsy.com. And I will check you guys next time. Or not really check you guys, but I will catch you guys next time. Bye, everyone.